everybody. Welcome to Wigmore Hall. My name is Polly, and I really hope you enjoy this performance of Sir Scallywag and the Battle of Stinky Bottom. I would like to say a very special welcome to those of you here at the hall, but also for those of you who are streaming this live into your classrooms around the globe. This is our first live stream of a school's concert, and we're so excited that you are watching. Also, remember that the concert will also be available later to watch on demand through the Wigmore Hall website. So, our story today is by the author Giles Andre and the illustrator Corky Paul, and it's published by Puffin Penguin Books. You can watch all of the pictures up here on the screen, and we have got some brilliant music for you to listen to, written by our children's composer in residence, Paul Reisman, and he's also written some songs for you all to join in with. Does anybody here know the songs already? Wow, brilliant, hands down. There are some people here who don't know the songs, and there might be some people at home or at school who don't know the songs yet, but don't worry, because we're going to practice them here first. So first of all, we need to get our voices warmed up. So copy me. Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ha, ha, ha.
Ooh. Begins in the King and Queen's castle. So let's all sit up very tall, put a crown on your head, and let's take a bow as we welcome our royal superstar musicians in Ensemble 360. Listen out. Here we go. Piano over there, Ben on the violin, Gemma on the cello, Naomi on the French horn, and Matt on the clarinet. Can we give them a big cheer and a clap? Yay! Woo! So, in our story of Sir Scallywag, our first song is about King Colin's favourite food, which is donuts and baked beans. So we are going to sing the donuts and baked beans song. The words are very easy. We sing donuts and baked beans, and we sing it four times. So let's have a practice. Here we go. Off we go. Donuts and baked beans. Off we go. Donuts and baked beans. Donuts and baked beans. Donuts and baked beans. Fantastic. Well done. That was great. I hope you're singing at home and at school just as well. We then meet the hero of our story, Sir Scallywag. Look at him up there in his armour and his helmet. The words for this song are, Sir Scallywag is mighty, Sir Scallywag is bold. It doesn't seem to matter, he is only 6 years old. Copy me, mighty! Bold! Matter! 6 years old.
6 years old.
Brilliant. Let's have a go at the song. Get ready. Off we go. Sir Scallywag is mighty. Sir Scallywag is bold. It doesn't seem to matter, he is only 6 years old. Wow, that was fantastic. Well done. So our next bit of the story is when we meet Sir Scallywag's horse, Doofus. We're now going to listen to another piece of music by a composer called Rossini. And I'd like you to imagine that you are riding a horse. So you're holding onto your reins, you're sitting on your saddle, your feet are in your stirrups. Listen very carefully. Off we go. Stinky Bottom Lake. So I want you to imagine the stink. Hold your noses like this. Waft away the smell. And Sir Scallywag meets 100 filthy trolls eating swamp slime pies. So we sing swamp slime pies, swamp slime pies, yummy, scrummy, green and gooey, swamp slime pies. Let's have a little practice. Fantastic. Brilliant singing here. Keep singing at home and at school as well. So then, Sir Scallywag does a dance with the trolls. So we do our boogie woogie song. Oh, look, don't they look like they're having a good time? Everybody show me your smiley faces. And we're going to do a boogie woogie with our dancing like this. And copy me in the song. Let's have a go at the dancing song. Off we go. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Copy me. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Fantastic, well done. And then we sing the second part of the dancing song, and you copy me. So watch my actions and join in with the words. Let's have a go. Off I go. Swing our hips, shake our bums, loudly beat on our tums. Swing our hips, shake our bums, loudly beat on our tums. Fantastic, well done. When we come to that bit of the story, really sing it with your smiley faces. That's great. Our next song is when Sir Scallywag goes into battle. The words are, into battle, brave and strong, with our favourite dancing marching song. Into battle, show our might, stinky swamp trolls, time to fight. Copy me, join in with these actions like this. We're marching. Strong. Copy me. Strong.
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 Song.
Might.
Fight.
Might.
Fight.
Might.
Fight. Let's have a go at the song. Here we go. Marching arms going like this. Off we go into battle, brave and strong, with our favourite marching song. Into battle, show our might, stinky swamp trolls, time to fight. Fantastic, well done. If you didn't know that song before, we sing it again in our story, so you'll get it that time. Brilliant, well done. Our next song is the sleeping song, and the music sounds much quieter and calmer. So let's make our voices sound like a lullaby too. I sing the words first and then you copy me. So really quiet for our lullaby.
Close your eyes.
to another lullaby by a composer called Brahms. Sit back and have a snooze. I think we're now ready for our story, so sitting up really tall. And here is the story of Sir Scallywag and the Battle of Stinky Bottom.
Oh,
to turn the pages until his wife appeared and said, "That donut's taking ages!" "Good Lord," she gasped, "is that a book?"
"I think so," he replied.
"At least it seems to have a lot of words and stuff inside. But listen, this is marvellous." He bellowed with a chortle. "There's a giant golden sausage that could make us both immortal. Just think how weepy you would be if Diddums went and died. We need our finest knight for this, Sir Scallywag," he cried. Sir Scallywag song. Get ready, sit up tall. Off we go. Sir Scallywag is mighty. Sir Scallywag is bold. It doesn't seem to matter. He is only 6 years old. "I know you're only 6 years old," the king began explaining. "But all my other knights at arms are off at knitting training. And besides, they're all so hopeless that they'd not know what to do." "And you're the Prince of Danger. You're the King of Daring Do. So here comes our song again. Off we go. Sir Scallywag is mighty. Sir Scallywag is bold. It doesn't seem to matter. He is only 6 years old." Brilliant. Scallywag said, "Highness, I'm ready and I'm armed. Now tell me all about this quest. Your wish is my command." "Through the forest for 20 days and nights until you reach a lake that's lit by pallid, ghostly lights. You'll smell it long before you're there. It's putrid, rank and rotten. And everybody knows it by the name of Stinky. When the moon is high and full, you'll hear the swamp trolls sing. And there before your eyes, you'll see the most amazing thing. A golden sausage. Sausage? A golden sausage, bright and clear. It should rise up through the mist and glow with a celestial light that no one can resist. Retrieve that golden sausage, which will make me live forever. Ha ha! It will match my underpants as well. How's that old bean for clever? Good luck, farewell. I'm off for a doze. Oh, one more thing. I'd take a clothes peg for your nose." goes to find Doofus, his horse. Beyond the castle door, and travelled further through the woods than any knight had been before. Here we go again. And swiftly started choking. This stench is foul, gasped Scallywag. I thought the king was joking. His eyes. At least 100 filthy trolls were eating swamp slime pies. So we're going to sing our swamp slime pie song. Join in with me. Off we go. Swamp slime pies. Swamp slime pies. Yummy. Swamp slime pies. And every troll who gobbled a pie would hiccup and cough and curse, and then they'd do a giant belch or something even worse. Off we go, swamp slime pies, swamp slime pies. Yummy, scrummy, green and gooey, swamp slime pies. Brilliant! Just then, the moon broke through the clouds. And shone its silver light. And Scallywag bore witness to the most amazing sight. Sausage rose atop a slender column, and all the trolls could look on with awe. Their faces pale and solemn. Then suddenly, the king troll cried, "Begin the dancing song!" And all the other trolls cut loose and sang and danced along. ¶¶ your dancing. So we're going to sing our boogie woogie song, and we're going to do lots of dancing here and on our live stream. Lots of dance moves. I want to see who's got the best dance moves, especially with the grown-ups. Definitely. So boogie woogie, off we go. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Fantastic. This time, copy me. Swing our hips. Together. Lots of smiley faces. Off we go. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Boogie woogie, boogie woogie, boogie woo. This is what we swamp trolls do. Swing our hips, shake our bums, loudly beat on our tongues. Scallywag. That's what I come to take. Then swiftly he unleashed his sword and strode across the lake. Hey, not so fast, the King Troll cried. What do you think you're doing? Vile and stinking lake, a battle started brewing. Hold your swords and your shields, sitting up tall. So we're going to sing our battle song, big strong voices. Off we go into battle, brave and strong, with our favourite marching song. Into battle, show our might, stinky swamp trolls, time to fight. Sir Scallywag fought bravely, but he knew he was outnumbered. There's only one of me, he thought. And there are at least 100! But the battle continued. Let's get marching. Off we go into battle, brave and strong, with our favourite marching song. Into battle, show our might, stinky swamp trolls, time to fight! I've noticed something strange, he mused, about how they're behaving. Food song seems to make them eat, and dance songs start them raving. I'm singing fighting songs. It looks as if I'm losing. So I'm going to sing a sleeping song and see if they start snoozing. I sing it first. Copy me. Sleep. snuggle up and close your eyes. Now it's time for beddy buzz. Now it's time for beddy buzz. The lullaby, the brave knight. And galloped homeward at full speed. Here we go. He appeared before the king and queen atop his trusty steed. Cried Scallywag. Oh, thank you, sighed the Queen. It's simply the most wondrous thing I've ever seen. Let's feast on it tonight, my dear, the King said to his wife. Forward to our everlasting life. He took the golden sausage to his kitchen and said, please prepare this as a casserole with chips and mushy peas. But the chef's dog grabbed the sausage and he scarped down the lane, where he gulped it down completely and it was never seen again. The dinner was still served that night upon the royal carpet, but with sausages the chef had bought from down the local market. King and Queen knew nothing, but you still can hear them say, oh, diddums, I adore you. You look younger every day. But what became of that poor dog? Yes, that's the only question. Well, you'll find him in his bed with everlasting indigestion. Concert, so join in with our last song. It's the Sir Scallywag song, Sitting Up Tall. Off we go, Sir Scallywag is mighty, Sir Scallywag is bold. It doesn't seem to matter, he is only 6 years old. Fantastic! Well done! thank you so much, everyone here in the hall and also at home and at school. We've loved your listening and your singing, your boogieing, your snoozing, and all your fighting. Absolutely brilliant. If you want to carry on singing these songs, have a look at Music in the Round website. There's a YouTube video with all the songs and the words and a resource pack for you to practice so you can explore all kinds of activities further. We've also got copies of the book and the CD on there as well. Can we all say a thank you to all our grown-ups for bringing us here today? Thank you, grown-ups. And can we have one last round of applause for all of the children here and around the globe? Well done, everybody. And let's have one last clap and a cheer for Ensemble 360 musicians. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.